Okay, we are back with some more Death Store. We gotta fight off Grandma, so we're gonna get straight into it, the inner furnace. Because we just got a door that comes down here. We gotta get a move on because she has our hothead homie. Kill. Makes sense. Acid spikes. Levels, man. Yo, what? Excuse me? Stop. Stop. Stop it. He just murked his own dude. No, don't try to run. My man, try to run away from me. Love that it goes with the beat of everything. I like the steam or the machines and all that, like go with the beat. There we go. I'm hoping that the crows that were working for her aren't the crows, like, that were, like, with her, aren't those freaking blobs. That would be very sad, even though they probably aren't. Thank you. Oh, that almost hit me. Here, homie. Gotta collect stuff while I can in here. Likelihood that I'm gonna have to fight things. Do they reappear over here? No. Let me go back and heal, because it's not a good idea for me to go down there with no HP. It's very interesting because you have to like use, you want to use your seeds as sparingly as you can, but at the same time, you want to be able to heal whenever you want. So you have to be very careful. Oh no, I try to dodge. This area ends up going down because the whole issue why I took most of that damage was just because of this initial part. Mortem. No, thank you. What's in the other spots first? Oh, okay, so this is right above the door. Actually, door, you know what? Give me some free HP back, please. Thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you. There was nothing really there besides just enemies. So. Walk in the door, walk out of the door. Let's get a little save going on. Make sure the game knows I was here. Oh, it's that time. It's that time. I'm gonna end an episode with her. Oh my goodness. You little shit. Crows never do what they're told. I am trying to save lives here. Don't you understand? Death can't see those who have masked their life force within an urn. I can fool the Grim Reaper himself. You and I have something in common, little crow. The same employer. But goodness, we can't have them find out about everything you've seen. Don't worry, I'll put your ashes in a loving urn. Wow. It's time, let's go. I ain't scared. The Witch of Urns, Grandma. Come on, let's go. Ooh, she's trying to explode me. Oh, I just fell off. Run. I ain't scared. I've dealt with much worse. Yeah, explode yourself. Oh no. Bring it on, Grandma. Yes, I got her. Also, that's super awesome that they have a weakness in there. I didn't think that they were gonna put a weakness as part of the fight. Whoa, what? Gather here today to mourn the passing of a woman known by many names, the Witch of Urns, the Ceramic Sorceress, the Earthenware Enchantress, the Crotchety Crone, and of course, Grandma. On Steadhome. Driven by her maternal instincts and consumed by her endeavors to outwit death, she filled her life with a passion for magic, reanimation, potions, and pots. Our journey is concluded. Her journey is concluded, and she is now at peace. Bow your head in remembrance. Pay your last respects. Her time in this world is over. I suppose I will never be rid of this pot of a head. Still, I hope she finds peace beyond life. We can finally be reunited with Grandpa. Pop. slip of the tongue. I quite literally have pot on the brain. Seriously though, rip Gran. She died as she lived, with the pot on her head. Oh my lord. Am I supposed to smack it? Dropped off in a new spot. I can't end the episode there. What the heck? Why is the bus? Where's their bus crashed into here? Oh, these look like the guy that I fought the other day, or I thought I was gonna be fighting, not that I fought. Where am I? My goodness. What is that? World's best lord, the Lord of Doors. Well, a crow. Hello there, the Lord of Doors. And how exactly did you get in here? What's the point of having command over all the doors in this world if my servants never remember to lock them? So, why are you here? I haven't actually met a crow in many, many years. You still have those beaks. Nice. I sense a vast amount of soul energy about you, little crow. Strange. Feels oddly familiar to me. Oh, is that why you are here? You came to seek a reward? Very good job, little one. Bravo. Now, be a little bird and turn them into your vault. There's no need to bring souls directly to me. I have more important matters to attend to. Ciao. Dang. What are you doing here? Did you find your assignment yet? Wait. You have a giant soul. But it's the wrong one. I can't process that. How did you manage that? Never mind. Get back out there and find your assigned soul. Oh. Here's the thing that I found. Welcome to the Soul Vault. Would you like to increase your combat power? Yes, I would. Oh, that last upgrade. That last upgrade is gonna take a good chunk of change, boys. And or girls. Okay, we are gonna leave the episode off with that. That was a very interesting episode. We have the giant soul of the Urn Witch, a powerful witch driven by her maternal instincts and consumed by her endeavors to outwit death. She fills her life with passion, magic, reanimation, potions, and odds. Okay, next time, we also have a fire spell. Woo! Okay, bye guys.